Hello. Welcome to how to use a Linksys router as a repeater. With this method you can extend your wireless coverage without using cables. Very flexible and suitable for locations where cabling is not possible. Here are the setup steps. Here are the two routers I used in this example. I used a laptop to set up the devices. You need to know the wireless settings on the main router before setting up on the Linksys router. I connected the laptop to the main router. On the computer I used a browser to access the router. After completing the login I wrote down the name and password of the wireless network that was set on the main router. This router has two wireless bands. You can connect the two devices using any band. I used the 2.4 band to optimize the connection distance. I recommend you set a fixed channel on the band to set up the connection of the two devices. After completing following the steps above, you connect your computer to the Linksys router. I use a cable to connect your computer and router. Because the computer loses connection to the device if using a wireless connection. In my opinion, using a cable is easier when setting up the router. You use any browser to access the device. I set it up manually. After completing the login, you go to the internet connection settings. Here you use the router as a wireless repeater. You choose the frequency band to set up the connection. The router asks you to fill in the name and password of the main router to set up the connection between the two devices. I fill in the parameters obtained in the previous step. It will take a few minutes for the two devices to establish a connection. After completing, your computer is redirected to another login page. You log into the device using a local domain name. The two devices have completed the connection to each other without using a cable. Your computer has an internet connection using a cable. Next, you set up the network name and password wireless. Here are the steps to set up repeater mode on Linksys router. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Make sure the distance between the two devices is not too far for a more stable connection. You can check the connection by accessing the router management page. As you can see, my computer can connect to the internet with both wired and wireless connections. Good luck.